who's come into the side for the first time for Lahore Qalandars tonight, takes the first catch as well.